on trial, but I'm not going to have sex.
First, representing the senior class of 2014, we have Miss Leah Bush, daughter of Chip and Beta Bush. She is a member of the Color Guard and is a Winter Guard captain. She is also a member of the Beta Club and Latin Club, Latin Honor Society, National Honor Society, and was a Georgia Merit Scholar for the 2012-2013 school year. Next year, Leah plans to major in early childhood education at the University of Alabama. Leah would like to remind her classmates, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Leah Bush. Our next representative is Miss Eva Cook, daughter of Joanna and Frank Cook. Her father escorts Eva. Eva has played for the Hillgrove women's lacrosse team for 3 years and is a member of student government and was also a member of the National Honor Society and Spanish Honor Society. She hopes to attend college next fall and major in forensics anthropology. Eva would like to remind her classmates to never be ashamed of who you are and embrace your spirit and love your life. Ladies and gentlemen, Eva Cook. Our third representative is Miss Gracie Ernest, daughter of Kurt and Jenna Ernest. Her father escorts her tonight. Gracie is involved in the marching band, National Honor Society, Beta Club, Christian Service Club, FCA, National Business Honor Society, French Honor Society. She is a Georgia Merit Scholar and was named the World Geography Student of the Year, the 2013-2013 school year, and currently has a 4.375 GPA. Next year, Gracie plans to attend college and major in history. Gracie would like to remind her classmates that what the Spirit of God gave us does not make us timid, but gives us power, love, and self-discipline. Ladies and gentlemen, Gracie Ernest. And we now have Miss Addie Maddox, daughter of Julia and Randy Maddox. Her father escorts her tonight. Addie is a member of Pay It Forward, the 27 Plus Club, Environmental Club, and is a student government representative. Next fall, Addie plans to attend college and study animal science. Addie would like to remind her classmates that what makes you different makes you beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Addie Maddox. And finally, we have Miss Daniela Maslesa, daughter of Nicole and Stephen Maslesa. Her stepdad, Christian Alvarez, escorts her tonight. Daniela is the Vice President of the Spanish Honor Society, the Secretary of the National Honor Society, and member of the Beta Club, the Science National Honor Society, and is a student government representative. She was recently named Hawk of the Week. Next fall, Daniela plans to attend college and eventually get her master's degree. Daniela would like to remind her classmates that every one of us needs to show how much we care for each other and in the process care for ourselves. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniela Maslesa. Let's give a round of applause for our senior homecoming court members. We'd also like to thank little Mr. Will Lerman and Elijah Spruill and little Miss Olivia Spruill for helping us pass out the flowers tonight. We would now like to take a